It's Big 41, the rich youngin' himself, $1 billion baby's own Stunna for Vegas. Guess what? Me and Essie just did an interview, stupid ass nigga. Go check it out.
From South Vegas.
I love the music.
The Greensboro.
Now stop. Hip.
Now stop. We got H-Town's real hip hop. All new 93.7 The Beat.
Hey, I got 20 on my bow ties. Clap. Pop, pop, pop. Free glow. My chopper hold double D's. The stick, my bitch, she stuck to me.
Yeah. Hey, we ain't got no merch with us up here.
No. Did you have some?
Yeah, I got. I'm gonna, as soon as I get it in, I'm gonna send you. I'm gonna send you everything I got.
Please.
And then,
See, y'all need 93.7 The Beat. H-Town's Red Hip Hop, home of the Breakfast Club. I've been through heaven and hell trying to get this man up here. But my brother's in town.
She's just not hitting me up, y'all.
Stunna for Vegas, y'all.
You know what time it is, man. Shout out to 93.7. Shout out to Ashley. She done showed me love from the beginning.
I did.
She showed me love before Ashley dropped.
Exactly.
Okay.
And even when you didn't come up here last time with Baby, I told him Jogger should have been the single because that was my favorite song.
Yeah, man.
Then Ashley, we met at BET.
Son
is my light-skinned brethren, so we fuck with him. But he's in town because you did PV last night.
Yeah.
How was the pep rally?
Pep rally was crazy, man. I tried to perform at the pep rally for real. They police stopped it or whatever they say. We don't want nothing to happen on campus.
So
I jumped in the crowd and they dropped me. But I was going to turn up. I was going to get up and turn up. But when I got up, I seen my people sitting, like the police, like, you know, whatever. I didn't want to mess up nothing for the show later. But
no, I saw
Pell Riley was lit.
I saw the pictures of you in the crowd, but you didn't even perform. You were just
I was performing.
There.
I was like in the middle of a performance. First.
Oh, and they just shut it down.
Yeah.
That's what Texas police are known for, but. We all good. I saw you give away some Travis Scott sixes, bro.
Yeah.
Where's my pair at, man? Just giving them out.
On the way.
And shit.
On the way with your merch. On the way with your merch.
Who was it? Was it just some random kid you gave them to?
Yeah, he walked up on me and said something that I liked.
So okay.
I just gave them to him. I had just messed him up too while I was performing in the pep rally. So I like.
How much they going for in StockX right now? Like $1,200?
I don't know.
$1,600.
I don't really know. I think I paid like 16 or 14.
Ooh.
But I ain't get them off there. I got them from my people.
Yeah. We got to get you a connect.
Yeah. I got to connect. I got to connect. That's what I'm saying.
I mean like with Travis. Like,
oh, yeah, for sure. Travis get Scott, on I need every shoe you ever drop.
Yeah. We got to get you on.
I had all on, though. I had the Captain Jack 4s.
Mm-hmm. The ones?
The ones, yeah.
Okay.
I still got the ones, I think.
No, we got to get you on that distribution list.
I need to be sending them, yeah.
We need
him and DJ Khaled.
Get you on Astroworld Fest and all that.
For sure.
So you are completely on tour, back to back to back to back. You always just jumping on tour. You were here a few months ago, weren't you?
Yeah, I was on tour.
Yeah.
I was at my own tour when I should have came up here, when Zach came up here.
And I tried to get in touch with you. Nobody was answering me. Same shit again.
I ain't even know what was going on.
You know the funny thing, though, is you... You know how it was the cars had to wait outside the venue, and you were in the car, and you were literally taking a video of Zach, and I was standing right behind him, and I was like, why didn't you come up to the station, bro? You didn't say nothing. I was like, all right, then. I got you.
For real?
Yes. And then, but you saw me before you went on stage. And oh, we were my, like, okay. Probably, ah. Yeah, you were. It's all right.
I smoking so much.
It's all right. Walk out of Bank of America smelling like gas. Walk into the radio. We got you.
It's going to smell like
So when you're done with, are you even still on tour? Or are you just taking spot dates right now?
Like it's just like I'm on tour.
Got
you. I'm not. I was trying to make it seem like I was on like a little HBCU tour.
Mm-hmm.
But we didn't do it. But like that's basically what I'm on. Like whole October I've been doing straight homecomings. Like homecoming. Like we been doing straight homecomings. We ain't stopped.
You get to the bag, shit.
Yeah, for sure. We ain't stopped.
You and baby and everybody's doing homecomings
baby
right
about
now.
Baby going tour though.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby doing like you feel me. Most of the homecomings I done done too. He done been the headline, you feel me? I was probably like the third or second act.
Mm-hmm.
But then some of them I done headline. Like last night, PV, Benedict College. I think I got a couple in North Carolina on the headline. But like, I ain't on tour right now. Long story short, it's just, feel me, booked up shows.
Just doing dates.
But baby going on tour.
Are you going with him on his Kirk tour?
Yeah. I just don't know when.
Okay.
November 1st?
Sometime in November.
On November, we're going on the Kirk tour. You know what's going on. We're going crazy.
Then when the hell do you have time to go home?
Man, every other Sunday or Saturday, something like that.
You still live out there in North Carolina, or you move?
Yeah, I be in North Carolina, but I live in Atlanta.
Oh, you live in Atlanta. Gotcha. Yeah. So, did you feel it was necessary to move?
Nah, I still stay in North Carolina, too, for real. You feel me? I be working. I be bouncing back and forth.
Yeah.
When I can't go home, it's either Atlanta or Charlotte.
Okay. But you all be in L.A. all the time, working.
No, I ain't been in L.A. in a minute. But, yeah, well, that's you already know because that's, you feel me, how you just said.
Because that's where we be at,
That's where I spotted. But I ain't been in a minute. I can't wait to go back. I can't wait to go back for the vibes in L.A.
But you just jumping on. The reason I asked is because y'all jumping on tours. I feel like y'all never, like, chill. You never, like, go home, have a time to relax. You're always working. Always in the studio.
For sure.
Always in Houston.
Hey, Texas, period. I love Texas.
Texas got money for y'all. That's why you be out here.
I love Texas.
And y'all got to come back, obviously, because your teeth. That's why you didn't come up last time with baby, because he said you were at the dentist.
Yeah, I was at the dentist. That's
so you've been dodging me, bro.
Nah, that's when I first got him. That's when I first got him. I first got him, for real. Baby, I think he had got like a couple added, and he came up here. He was like, shit, you want to go to the radio? You want to go ahead and do that? He was like, nigga, you don't want to come to that radio. You feel me?
It's all right. I saw you at BET, but that was a different environment.
It.
Yeah.
I liked it.
And y'all came to me last, so you're all tired and, like, over it.
But I was really trying to come up here on the day I had the tour date.
Mm-hmm.
I promise you. I think we was doing a feature or something.
Yeah.
That was out of the way. We probably went to Colleen or something.
Yeah, that's way out there.
I don't know what we did. We did. Oh, no. Matter of fact, Houston, Texas, we was doing that Lil J Saw Icy feature.
Okay.
And we were shooting a video all day. We were shooting a video all day. That's why.
So you're tapped in with a lot of Houston artists, right?
A few.
Okay.
A few. I ain't really like locked in with nobody heavy though. I want to lock in with Matt. So every time we bump into each other, we like conversate, but we ain't never locked in, got face to face in the studio, sat down, talk. You feel me? But I want to lock in with Matt. So
yeah.
I'm locked in with like Rizzo, Sauce Walker a little bit. Lil Jason Icer for sure. Some of the Maltese artists too, but I ain't really. And I just met him.
Yeah.
Man. I just meet him.
Because y'all coming up really fast. So everybody's trying to lock in with y'all.
Yeah.
I was going to say you should have came yesterday because Maxwell was here, but he's in Dallas today on his tour. He's back tomorrow at House of Blues.
Oh, yeah. See, I wish I could have got with him. I'd have popped out to Dallas today. We ain't got nothing to do.
What do y'all actually leave from here?
How far is Dallas?
From flying or driving?
Driving.
Like, what, four? 4 hours? Yeah. That ain't nothing.
I'm gonna leave tomorrow though. I got a show, Elizabeth City. I don't know what it is, Elizabeth City University or something like that. It's in North Carolina though. I got a show tomorrow, so I'm gonna probably leave in the morning after I got all my maintenance done and my teeth and did a little bit of shopping here and there.
We gonna go to the Galleria when you free today.
Yeah,
We gonna spend time together.
For sure.
This nigga's been dodging me for months and months now. So
Ashley ain't even trying to get in touch with me, y'all. She been hitting that booking number. She ain't hit up Stunna for
no.
Stunna, send me her number, nigga.
We wanna open DMs right now.
All the time she seen me. She ain't ever say, Stunna, give me your number.
What? Vice versa, he ain't said the same. But
I know. I called, like I said, I called Baby yesterday. I said, bro, I need Ashley's number so I can go. I was trying to get with you before the show.
Yeah.
I was trying to get with you before the show, but we had a delay. As soon as we landed, we had to get to the
to the pep rally. Yeah. Zone.
Yeah.
I know.
You feel me? I wasn't out here messing with no Houston tricks.
Yeah, I saw you in the studio doing stuff, and then you and Zach.
Yeah, shout out to Carl.
Crawford?
1501.
Yeah.
For sure.
Act like we don't know who that is, boy. So how did your PV show go yesterday?
Terrible, man. Terrible.
The only reason I brought it up because there's like on Twitter, someone just said I'm sorry for all the ghetto shit. Please come back.
Hey, I love the ghetto shit. I came up on the ghetto shit. Yeah, it's everybody that be with me. I was telling my security like, let's go, like, come on.
Yeah.
I'm ready to get on stage. I'm ready to walk through this, and you feel me? Let them know I'm here, you feel me? We came to rock out. We ain't want to worry about no ghetto shit. Shout out to the people who were showing love at PV, though, man. I wanted to goddamn get y'all the show y'all paid for. There was some punks that beat up a punk at the show, long story short, so it got canceled.
But I remember seeing you the last time you came here. The venue you went to, I forgot what it was called. But when I saw you last, and you were, like, really into the crowd and shit. Like, you're very...
Oh, yeah, I love that.
...into, like, fan interaction. A lot of people are, like, kind of scared to do that nowadays.
Or they just don't like the fans, or they... You feel me? I don't know. I feel like you show fans more love. That make them want to go check you out when you leave the show for real. Even the people you ain't even get to touch. Like, damn, let me go, you feel me? We gonna pay attention to this nigga.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just like the little things that matter when it comes to the fans.
Have you had any situations where people come up and like bear their heart out to you? Like, y'all, bro, you saved my life. I just really fuck with the movement.
I had people DM me like that. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I had nobody walk up on me like that, yo. Other than like young, like little niggas.
Uh-huh.
Like little boys, whatever.
What's your name?
Quit playing. That's Bravo.
Bravo. I can't see you got a mask on, bro.
Yeah. Nah, that's Bravo, man. You already know, being out of baby, we keep it in the circle, you feel me? Bravo been around. Bravo, you came up here with us before, right? Oh, probably not, but Bravo been around.
Like, never been around.
He was with Baby before Stunna was with Baby.
Okay.
For sure. Baby put him with me because he felt like me and Bravo would click.
This is the first time we've seen each other, right? Okay, there we go. First time we met,
You see what he doing, though. He work.
That's why I was looking for him. Like, is he still in here?
He work.
But last video you have is Double D's,
Double D's, man. Shout out to the real Ghost, Rico himself.
Then before
it was a full cast. It helped him shoot Double D's. But before that, I think it was Ashley.
Yeah.
It was Ashley. Shout out to Rico on that video, too, man. And Baby. I ain't gonna just give all the credit to Rico, Baby, and Rico, like,
they came up with that? With the, like, concept?
Like, yeah, they are, like, I put effort towards it, too, though. But, mm-hmm. like, they really, boom, like, go get them outfits, like, you feel me? Like, Baby, step out of rapper mode for them music videos for me, for real, for
like, her. Creative mode.
For gotcha. Sure. Like,
so who threw the whole Fresh Prince of Bel-Air thing
Baby,
out there?
Like, Baby.
He did.
They had stylists there and all. Baby... When I got there and seen what they stylist had or whatever, Baby had some, like a whole nother, he had went up, like what I was wearing in the video, basically, you feel me?
Yeah.
Other stuff than that, too, though. But he had, like, you feel me? He had outfits lined up for me, outfits lined up for him, too, you feel me? Like, he had the scene set up, how he had them set up. Mm-hmm. Rico did, too, though, but it's they were both big on that, and Double D's. Double D's, Baby really put Double D's together, like wrote it down, you feel me, on
paper.
Yeah, on paper, but like you feel me, like just made a file. What's that called? A treatment. He wrote the treatment for the video.
Yeah.
He wrote the treatment for the video or whatever, but Rico did find the places and cast and you feel me or whatever, but Yeah, man. He was a big part of them videos.
Did y'all go to
shout out to Baby?
That was, you shot that in Hawaii, right?
Nah, I shot Double D's in Miami and okay. Ashley in. Huh? Ashley was in it. It was in Miami, I think. Nah, it was in LA. It was in LA. Ashley was in LA. Double D's in Miami. Kurt was in Hawaii.
Okay.
Kurt was in Hawaii. Intro.
Intro was in Hawaii.
Intro was in Hawaii. I'm tripping.
Intro was in Hawaii. So, are we getting any more video treatments from Big Four Times? Are we doing new music going forward?
We're doing some new video treatments for Big Four Times, man. I'm going to get with my boy Dirk. Shout out to Dirk. I'm going to try to get with my boy Nudie. I'm going to try to get with NLE Chopper. But if I can't, regardless, new music is on the way. I really got like a couple videos in the stash for y'all right now, like some stingers too.
I asked for the Sticks video from Rico.
Man,
but y'all gave me Ashley, so I wasn't mad.
We sort of been did that though. It just that it's a we already got a concept for it, you feel me? And
for
me,
Sticks?
Rico okay. and Baby want to do it, but I'm pretty sure like it's too big. Like,
okay.
The way we want to do it is too big for us to do it right now because we're working.
Always working.
I'm pretty sure Sticks will be a movie.
So even though Big Four Times literally just came out this year, next project?
Nah, I was gonna drop in November, but I'm gonna just keep giving them. I'm gonna just drop.
Like a tape or actual album?
I'm gonna just drop music.
Okay.
Ain't gonna drop no tape yet. I'm gonna just drop a tape when I feel like dropping another.
I mean, you be dropping freestyles here and there.
Yeah. But I be really features. Mm-hmm. But I'm about to just drop a bunch of, I'm gonna drop singles like videos and then on every platform with the video, you feel me?
Yeah.
Type John, I'm gonna do that, do a couple up until next year and then I'm gonna drop when the year start. That's how much I love you, Ashley. I just told you that. I ain't tell nobody else.
Exactly. Made up for it.
I'm dropping the next tape when the new year start.
Okay. The next tape when the new year starts. You got any features in the stash coming out we might be surprised by, you can speak about?
I got a song with Gucci and Kevin Gates.
Okay.
I don't know if it's supposed to be on Gucci next tape or what, but it's Gucci's song, but it's, he told me it was supposed to be on his next tape, but I got a song with Gucci and Gates. I got some more music with Offset. More like videos, songs.
Y'all were shooting something in Atlanta, right?
Yeah, for sure. Shout out to Offset. I got some music with Lil Boat, a couple songs with Lil Boat. I got some new music with who else? I got some music with somebody.
What's the female artist at, man? The female collabs.
Man, I ain't really got none. I got some music with No Cap too. Shout out my boy No Cap.
Okay.
Free the back end chat.
You in on that like rapper singer vibe thing?
Not yet, but I do like shout out my boy 704 Chop too. Another artist on the label, you feel me? He got some songs that he be trying to get me on, you feel me? I just gotta learn how to vibe out, you feel me? But I got my own songs. Like the song I got with No Cap though, I don't think it's like no single. You feel me? It's okay. It got a little bounce to it.
Okay.
I need to do my thing on it too.
Well, I mean, right now we playing Ashley on the mix show list.
For sure. Shout out to Ashley for dropping that Ashley on 93.7. Because the beat, stupid.
Obviously. But I'm trying to see. Like, I like Sticks as a single.
Me too.
Oh, you got something new. You got some like something behind the...
I think there's an Offset song.
Okay.
I'm about to drop a video with Offset on Friday. I just dropped another bomb. I'm about to drop a video... The song Everywhere on Friday, Up the Smoke, featuring Offset, produced by my boy Create, the same little dude that same little white boy that produced Animal.
Okay.
Yeah.
You got your own little murder beats in house.
Yeah, in house. I'm trying to sign him. His parents won't let him.
How old is he?
Like 17, 18.
I was about to be like, nigga's parents won't let him. Damn.
Nah, he's still in school. Like, he a kid.
In high school.
Yeah, he made Animal when he was like 15 or 16.
Oh, okay.
For sure.
You better sign that boy. Pay for his college tuition.
Trying to.
Stunna. Big Four Times in Houston.
You know what's going on.
What do we have looking forward to coming up? You already told us about dropping new music, but what are you trying to, like, strive for this next year?
Man, I'm trying to go baby. I'm trying to go bigger than baby went this past year. I'm trying to go way bigger than baby went. That's the only reason why I ain't drop. You feel me? I'm out of steady how everything this nigga do up until the new year. But I'm working though, you feel me? But like, I'm just trying to goddamn, you feel me, make them feel me more. I made them feel me a lot this year for sure though.
Like, yeah, you did.
I don't see many mistakes.
Yeah, you said that you couldn't go on a lot of shows with him because you got your own shows.
Yeah,
like, you
I don't
booked,
see
yeah.
many mistakes mm-hmm. other than me. You feel me? I don't see no mistakes. I don't see no mistakes. I don't see nothing I did wrong this year, to be honest. Nothing, but you feel me, the ball rolling.
Were you nominated for XXL this past year or no?
Nah.
Did you try we speaking really. That into existence this year?
Yeah, I ain't really
this upcoming
it
year.
Much matter to me. To be honest, it don't.
Yeah.
Me saying me like and that it really don't, but me saying baby on it, like mm-hmm. it turned me up. So it's something I look forward to for sure, but I ain't, you feel me? Whatever is whatever.
Yeah.
For sure. With me.
BT Awards Grammys. We gonna get Stunna in there.
On the way. I'm in the BT yeah. Awards for sure this year. For sure. Hip Hop Awards for sure. Yeah. All that. For sure.
Yeah, I saw y'all looking
BT
like.
BT show me love.
This recent one?
Yeah, the Hip Hop Awards okay, and yeah. the BT Awards. Like, they just show me love. Like, from to staff to when I'm around meeting people who I grew up paying attention to, you feel me? Like, every time I'm around that environment, like, everybody show me love.
Nah, I saw y'all. I text Arnold. I was like, I see y'all on stage looking like Death Row up there.
Nah,
I got
you
y'all.
You crazy.
I got y'all this year.
You crazy now, for sure. I need an award next year.
All right, Stunna. So we about to go to the Galleria. He's about to buy me some Travis Scott 6s. Y'all heard it. So
we about to go to Galleria. I asked about to buy me a couple of Alexander McQueens, Dior's, yeah. Balenci's.
Nah, I wear YSL is my brand. So you wear YSL or nah?
Nah. Balenciaga. What I wear, Ashley. That's what we gotta go to the Gallo.
Gosh, we gonna walk through the Gallo. But Stunna Faux Vegas, big faux times.
The Rich Younger himself. Shout out to Ashley at 93.7 The Beat. Stupid.
Yes, sir. And we about to gift him this bump box. But until next time, see y'all need 93.7 The Beat.